stopped calling the other person autistic, because that's sad, because I had a little brother die from autism.
How did he die from it?
Like, he was in the playground and he hit a